Many times startups, unless they're serial entrepreneurs, they're going to be too early for private investment. That can be a good match for the SBIR program. And established companies, a lot of times established companies look to SBIR as a source for funding for the initial technology development. And it's a strategy maybe for looking to government funding to fund some of the higher risk technology development. And leveraging, always important to remember to leverage your company and your in-house technology expertise. Anyway, I know you want to move to questions, so why don't I go ahead and take it.
Why don't we invite all the panelists to come up? So,
yes, I guess I have a question for Professor Fallon. So, I think maybe two. You talked about philanthropy as an alternative mechanism to finance startups, especially to mitigate the risk for investors. At the level of young innovators or even labs, is it like feasible? And if it is, how would you go about it?
So the question is about philanthropy and how does it relate to individual investigators and